we're live and she's having some kind of weird problem over here.
Sometimes I just get really tired and I start making really weird noises for no reason.
Yeah, she's stayed up so long till she's in a psychosis. I think her blood sugar may be low. She's talking about chicken and dumplings earlier. So. Oh, God.
Okay, we're back for more reaction stuff. Apparently, I'm reacting to Kenny who?
Huh?
Kenny who?
Kenny Rogers, the one when you were on AGT, said way to go.
Yeah.
This come out the year before I was born. Good storytelling song, though.
You just told everyone how old you are.
Huh?
You just told everyone how old you are.
Yep. I'm 42, so this song's 43 years old. I don't care. Men don't care about their age. It's not like you can do anything about it.
I don't know.
Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, the folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand.
If you don't stop doing that, I'm going to start singing.
Is this the dude that does Gotta Know When to Hold
Yeah,
them,
yeah. Okay. Gambler.
Yeah.
Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms, he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky. There was three of them. Critique my singing and tell me whether
Tommy
opened up the door and saw his Becky crying.
Not bad.
No, I mean, how is it? Head voice, throat voice? Was more than he could stand.
Sounds like a mix, but it's more head voice than chest.
And took down his daddy's picture.
Yeah.
And as his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Now that came out of my chest. Felt like it did. I was using my diaphragm. I'm butchering the song.
Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't leave you weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man.
Here's the best part.
The Gatlin boys just laughed at him. When he walked into the bar room, one of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, "Hey, look, old Yellow's leaving."
But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door.
20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back. He let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, "This one's for Becky," as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, "I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
That's actually not bad. But Aaron mm-hmm. is going to be reacting. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking about.
Oh, you said so, Aaron. I thought like yes. So
wrong. Oh, okay. Wrong. Anyway, he's going to be reacting to some new Papa Roach. This album came out not that long ago. I don't remember exactly when. I believe early 2019. I don't know. Anyway.
Papa Roach. Papa Roach.
Roach. Papa Roach. I'm like, I can do the platypus thing. Look, I just flap my uvula back and forth.
You've got too much vocal control. Nobody needs to. Can you use that when you're singing? Is that a useful thing, though?
I don't know. I guess it could be.
Try to incorporate that into one of your... Yeah, do that in the studio.
I sound like a platypus.
Okay, here's Papa Roach.
Papa Roach.
Papa Roach.
Papa Roach.
I see people passing by. They keep staring back at me like some freaking paradise. Are you people savage? Pull the knife out from my back. In the company of rich, I'll take royalty of a royalty. Who you trust? Tell me who you trust. I see them coming in up when the Molotov drops. Tell me who you trust. Who you trust? Tell me who you trust. I see him coming in like a Molotov drop. Tell me who you trust.
All right, it's raining in the south, hot in the southwest. Looks like some storm action.
Okay, we get the pun.
Turbulent weather coming from all directions, actually. You're going to want to wear a coat.
Coming through the thorns and the roses. People going in and out of focus. I'm going to need to check all your motives and see the fire laying under where the smoke is. Who do you trust? Tell me who you trust. I see them coming in up when the Molotov drops. Tell me who you trust. Everywhere I go, I see people passing by. They keep staring back at me like some freaking paradise. Are you people savage? Pull the knife out from my back. In the company of rich, I'll take royalty of a royalty. Who do you trust? Tell me who do you trust. I see him coming in up when the Molotov drops. Tell me who do you trust. Who do you trust? Tell me who do you trust. I see him coming in up when the Molotov drops. Tell me who do you trust.
We're here live, Hurricane Tobin. It's going crazy right now, as you can see. At my face and in my mouth. Oh my God! If this is a Category 5, save the children.
Who do you trust? Tell me, who do you trust? I see you coming at us, but when the Molotov drops, tell me, who do you trust? Who do you trust? Tell me, who do you trust? I see you coming at us, but when the Molotov drops, tell me, who do you trust? What?
So, Aaron, Uh-huh. When I tell him earlier, stop.
Stop what?
Uh-huh. Yeah. No, not you. Yes, you, but not you. Anyway, so when I was telling Aaron, he was like, so what song are we doing this time? And I said, who do you trust with Papa Roach? He said, I've heard of them. So you know, cut my life in two pieces. This is my last resort.
That's Papa Roach. I like this song better.
That's Papa Roach.
I actually like this song. This is going on my playlist.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
No, I'm not kidding. It is.
You should listen to their whole album. You would like Elevate,
the
too.
Subject matter of the song.
Yeah.
Fake news.
I love them. I love Papa Roach.
Papa Roach. Where do they come up with these names? Oh, boy. Well, that was something. Kenny Rogers and Papa Roach. Talk about a mix. Anyway, until next time.
Peace out.